After lunch, I drove an hour and a half to Rawlins to try the best steak in Wyoming. At least that's what they advertise on the side of their building. The restaurant is in a Victorian house, and on their menu you can find steak, seafood, lamb, and some other things. I ordered their filet mignon with asparagus, and it came with their soup of the day, which was clam chowder. I love clam chowder, and this one definitely hit the spot. I ordered the steak medium rare, and when it came out, it looked good. When I cut into it, it was a little bit more on the rare side, but that's perfectly fine with me. It was simply seasoned, had great flavor, and I thought it was delicious. Now, is it the best steak in Wyoming? You guys are going to hate me, but I don't know. This is the only steak I've had in the state. Where's the best steak you've ever had?